the director restored HRA production. They're already getting other survivors out of safe rooms.
Great! Maybe I can get back to my office soon. I miss having a door to close on people.
I think you're gonna have to endure.
Marshall orders us to just sit on our asses and then leaves? What's the deal?
She must have her reasons. She's probably out doing some recon.
Then she should have taken us with her. I need some action, goddammit! About this Arish guy.
I heard some rangers saying he saved them in maintenance. They were attacked by a new kind of hiss, and Arish got them out.
All right. A security guard leading rangers? I don't know if I like taking orders from the hall.
That's Dylan. Can you hear me? Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you. Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You came in through the hole in you! We let you in, you've always been here! The only truth! A copy!
Stop it!
Orangefield!
Shit! He can see you! This is not safe!
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for applause, we build you till nothing remains. The egg cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in Ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, 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 yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
Your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this slide projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. You are a worm through time. The thunder's home disputes you. Happiness, come.
I don't know what else I'm hoping to find here.
Dylan. Can we talk?
I'd like to tell you about a dream I had last night.
Off to a good start.
Okay. I'm listening.
I was back in Ordinary, before all of this happened. But in the dream, I was alone. It was just me. I was the only child. A girl. My name was Jesse Dylan Faden. But then the Bureau came and caught me, brought me back here. Lock me up. Have you ever noticed that our names, Jesse, Dylan, they could be girls' names, boys' names, could be anything. Don't you find that weird? I find that weird.
Sure.
What the hell was that? Is he trying to mess with me?
You are a worm through time. The thunder's home distorts you. Happiness comes. White burns, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror of the inverted to the right. Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been near you. You are the truth.
That's no normal piece of paper. Okay, I need to know where it's gonna end up.
Look, Telfer, we'll find your mama together.